Malls, F&B outlets and retailers can now track who goes in and out of their premises. A new solution stores a copy of visitors' data in addition to sending it through Safe Entry. It helps venue owners keep digital records for security purposes, crowd management, and to monitor employees' attendance. This all-in-one tablet does temperature screening and scans ID cards for Safe Entry check-ins. It also works with barcodes from the SingPass and TraceTogether apps. Called Facial Access Control Temperature System, the solution's developed by Canon Singapore. Visitors can check in by themselves. The system stores the last four digits of NRIC numbers, but also sends that information to Safe Entry. The government says it doesn't share personal data collected by Safe Entry with businesses, but if businesses collect visitors' data, they'll need to comply with data laws. Canon says this solution adheres with regulations.
Our engineers will look at what the rules are and what the government's requirements are. And basically, we adapt. Of course, there were some communications with them to make sure that we are, you know, in line.
We basically also monitor the access of our team member. We can also basically have a time and attendance integration with the system. So we can also control our supplier access. So that's also quite important.